out of the broadcast, but I'm still going as of now. But okay, so do I make this person like me, or do I get the security guard in trouble? I'm not sure on what to do yet. Like, should I make friends, or should I get the security guard in trouble? So I will intervene.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
I will remember this conversation too.
Oh, Max, that was great.
Ooh,
I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
No anytime, problem, Kate.
Oh yeah, I'm making friends.
I felt like an everyday
hero. I'm making friends.
I don't know why I'm so excited over this. It's so stupid.
Now, who's Warren? Who is Warren?
I'm glad I stepped in that time.
Juliet.
Can't stand to see people being bullied.
If I had to guess, that's him. Yeah, that's him.
Come on over here, please.
Nope.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem.
She just friend-zoned him.
Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to
my
see
fault.
A photo of
my
that.
Fault.
I don't want to talk about it.
Jeez, you're a little miss sensitive today.
Oh, I wouldn't push your luck, Warren. Not in the mood today.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Good. Okay, should I say I'm doing it?
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
You would beat your sensitive ass down.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I'm friend-zoning him.
I don't want to speak about it. This is kind of a crazy day for me. I mean, I literally think I'm going crazy.
I may be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
I don't care.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right?
Oh, God.
You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now.
What are you gonna do?
Answer me, bitch!
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I could call the police.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Oh, you done goofed.
Hey, leave him alone.
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom.
Now.
Hit him. Aw.
Max? Chloe?
No way.
Hey, it's that girl.
You again.
That's Chloe, the one, the picture that I looked at when we were in my dorm.
Get your punk asses out of there now. Don't even try to run. Nobody. Nobody.
Wait, why was she here? I didn't even think about that. Does she, go to school here? Because I didn't see her in any, most of the time.
Nathan Prescott is messed
class,
up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5
she
years,
looks so she has blue hair. I didn't even know that was her.
Don't give me the
it's
guilty
so cool.
face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad
Dude,
to see
that
you.
Is so cool.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Wait, what did she... Oh, I didn't hear what she said.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beatdown for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I'll say yeah.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
You know,
I would think you'd fit right in.
You know, I feel like we met her. I feel like after this conversation, I'm ending it.
Hipsters.
Right.
I have to.
You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
I'm saying that.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Ooh.
Give me a break. I was going through changes. Like you.
I guess those changes included dumping me from your life.
That's not true, Chloe.
Bullshit. You thought you hook up with all these art pricks in Seattle. Didn't happen, though.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know.
Enough Bailey?
Said. I just wanted to settle
Stop
in first and
bad
not be
things
such a shy,
in my comments.
Geek.
I don't want to get flagged
totally
on YouTube.
I would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses
Please
on
don't
Mr.
take
Jefferson.
My videos down.
Don't use them on me, Max.
Leave this on a good note. Now I can't do it now. I want to leave it on a good note. I feel like...
Broken. Man, are you cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Are you cereal?
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Savage.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
No, really?
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door.
That's
Put on some music while I medicate.
Hitler, for God's sakes.
It won't play without any power.
Where's the power cord?
There's the power strip.
You got everything to say, don't you, Max?
Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc to
play. Box! I like snooping. Music! I saw that picture. That picture! That's the missing girl. That's the missing girl. Rachel Amber. That's her name. Well then!
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Rachel.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned.
What?
Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Oh, so she took
so
my place?
Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Oh yeah, LA.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay?
Ooh.
Something happened to her.
I believe you.
Shot.
I'm just
fired.
Trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from
probably
her since?
Drug dealer.
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, Rachel.
So far, I mean, it wouldn't surprise me.
Can you put on some music now?
I guess. Gosh. Play some music. That's the type of music she listens to? Seriously?
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
420, blaze it.
I shouldn't bug Chloe now. Plus, I need those tools.
Then I'll go to the garage. Once this stream hits 20 minutes, I'm gonna have to cut it because it's already an hour worth of this game and I don't
nope.
wanna like
someone locked it from the other side.
Take it way too long. Plus I don't wanna take it like too far, so Lizzie, I'll be free after 4:22. Thanks again, Max, for helping me. No problem. This guy is an asshole.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Oh, X, not Y. So oh, what?
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed
what?
Cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
That's pretty bad. I need to make sure to close it so he doesn't know I was down here. Well, in here. Oh, tools.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
So laptop files and stuff, I don't need that. Ooh, gun rack. He's missing one. He's missing one. It's a revolver. Is there tools or something over here?
Yes, score.
He's a pretty good shot, jeez. Although, I mean, he is a
Chloe's stepfather
guard.
Is this asshole from Blackwell? You've got to be sure.
Are you serious? She, how did she not know? I knew.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
How did she not know? I knew, for God's sake.
He wants cameras all over the school? How? Nothing. This is so lame.
This is so lame. Like, teenager act.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Cool, now it's opened.
Oh yeah. Can I go back through it just for fun? Yeah. I feel like I'm missing something. They're like something. Oh yeah, I switched that off. There's gotta be stuff some. Aha! How do I get them?
Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Boom. Oh yeah, fall off.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
God dang it.
Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
You go right there. You turn on. Skip. Turn off. Skip. Look down. Pull out.
Yes!
Tools acquired.
You have mad skills, Max.
Alright, now I'll go up to Chloe's and fix.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Ooh, answering machine.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
That guy's a douche. Step prick. I need to close this. Now is the, oh, this one's obviously yours. Wrong way. Desk. She's not even working it, she's just stabbing it. She's just sitting here stabbing with a friggin' screwdriver.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see.
Wait, I've seen this before.
No way.
Uh-oh.
When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I saved your ass.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
Just a bit?
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely.
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Yeah, you owe me, bitch.
I know it was your birthday last month.
Fuck you. Stop fucking calling me. Fucking hell.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash it.
You know what? Alright. That seems like a good place to end it. I mean, she gave her the camera. I mean, plus you guys don't know what they're gonna do. So, I mean, I think that's a really good spot to end it at. Although, I mean, that's not at a saving point. So, I guess we can go a little longer.
You're crazy.
Yep, okay. Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain.
But,
let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera. This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just...
I know what to do. That lamp caused
Chloe,
it all.
You're stalling.
I'm changing. Get... I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
I'm not even a real damn cop, idiot.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
I'm staying hidden. Screw that, he hates
me
enough.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now.
No way.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your
mother. No way. No, that's going back.
Me.
No.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
No, I'm not letting that happen.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
Nope.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window.
Should I go
back?
There
is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
You know what? I'm gonna go back. Because I wanna... Oh, man. Yeah, I need to change that. I really need to change that. That was bad.
Chloe?
I'm coming!
What are you doing?
So
don't
I'm gonna
smart.
Do this.
Just let me in, now.
Oh, I'm stepping in. It's gonna happen.
Is it?
I have to.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home, especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down.
We're
Missy,
dragging
you
her down.
Sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
get
you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Okay, that was better. I like that better.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Yes, she took his gun. She had to have. Right? Right? Right?
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus,
yes!
Down!
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yet.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Savage. Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Yes, it was.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Alright, well, that's where I'm gonna leave it. I like that ending way better. I mean, I don't really care if he hates me, but... I mean, as long as... Because I didn't want her being hit, so, you know. I mean, I want her on my good side, just in case, like, you know, something bad happens. But yeah, I'm gonna leave it there, because that was really good. So, yeah, I think that was probably the best part right there. So, I will see you guys next time for the next broadcast. See you next time.